आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो द क्वेश्चन फॉर टुडे इज फॉलोइंग इज द ग्राफ व्हिच इज गिवन फॉर y इज इक्वल्स टू f ऑफ x। सो दिस इज द ग्राफ व्हिच इज गिवन एंड व्हाट वी हैव टू फाउंड। So we have to find the roots of the equation f of x is equals to 0, f of x is equals to 4 and f of x is equals to 10. So now clearly f of x is equals to 0 is basically the roots of the equation when the graph cuts the x-axis. Okay, so because only on x-axis y is equals to 0. So therefore f of x is equals to 0 is y is equals to 0. Therefore these are the roots of the equation when it cuts x-axis. Okay, so I will write on the right hand side. So f of x is equals to 0 has roots minus 1 and 2, which I have plotted in this graph, minus 1 and 2. Now it is also given we have to find the roots of f of x is equals to 4. So now what we will do is I will make a straight line parallel to x axis on y is equals to 4. So therefore y is equals to 4 will be this line. I will draw with a scale firstly. So this will be okay. So I have drawn this line. Now basically the roots of this equation are the points in which the line are intersecting. So this point and this point. Okay, so now these both points are basically when we draw a straight line, so it matches to minus 2. And the value of x here is 3. So therefore, it intersects on the point minus 2 and 3. So therefore, f of x is equals to 4 has roots minus 2 and 3. Okay, that I have plotted. Basically, what we have to do in every situation here is f of x is equals to something, let's say, any variable j. So what we have to do is we have to make a line parallel to x axis at y is equals to j. So therefore when the line basically intersects that line, then they have roots and we have to just correspond it to the below, which is x axis, and we have to just plot the points. So therefore we will get the answer as the roots. The way I did here was minus 2 and 3 as they plotted in the graph. Now similarly f of x is equals to 10. So basically I will again make a line parallel to x axis. So basically I will make a line here. Okay. So it would be looking something like this. So basically these are the points. So now when I drop down these points, I will show you. So these will meet as y is equals to minus 3 and this will meet at y is equals to minus 3, but x is equals to minus 3 and this will meet at x is equals to 4. So these are the points at which both the lines intersect. So I will just write the x coordinate of this point and x coordinate of this point. So it is, so I will write here f of x is equals to 10 has roots. So basically it has roots minus 3 and 4. I will write here minus 3 and 4. So these are the answer, that is f of x is equals to 0 has roots minus 1 and 2, is equals to minus 4 has minus 2 and 3, and similarly f of x is equals to 10 has minus 3 and 4 as the roots. These are the final answer for this question, students. Thank you so much.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.